Hi everybody, this is Shiv Kumar, UI trainer in Naresh AI Technologies, and today we are going to discussing about unordered list, UL tag, unordered list. So UL is also one of the way to present the data presentation styles. This is also one of the style. What is the special of UL? UL tag is displaying the data in points wise with the bullets. UL tag used to display the data points wise with the bullets. Bullets is nothing but then some symbols are displaying in front of the point. So every point before, some symbol is going to display. So that is called as UL, unordered list, bullets. Now see, the tag name is UL, the main element is UL, and UL's sub element is available, that is LI. UL's sub elements LI tag. So how many points you want to display, that number of LI tags required. I want to display 10 points. As usual, we have to use 10 LI tags, and all these 10 LI tags are regrouped by the UL tag. All LI tags are grouped by UL tag. So here UL is playing as a parent role, it's nothing but a main tag, and LI is playing as a child role, nothing but a sub tag. So LI tag is the sub tag of the UL tag. LI tag, as usual, data displaying set in the points wise. For the data, symbols are allotted by the UL. For the data, symbols are allotted by unordered list UL element. So first we are going to writing some points here, HTML, some names we are going to printing here, CSS, and one more is JavaScript. And one more bootstrap. I have total 4 points here, and now 4 subjects names, nothing but then 4 points, but these 4 points it displaying with the bulleting style. So total how many bullets available? What is the default bullet? Bullet is nothing but a symbol. Total how many symbols it supported, sir? UL tag supports in HTML. In HTML only 3 symbols. One is the disk, second one is circle, and third one is the square. HTML level we have only 3 types of bulleting styles. In CSS we have a lot of models also, but in HTML limitations we have only 3 models. So disk, circle, and square. What is the default, sir? The default is disk. The default is disk. If you are not specified any model, automatically system displaying in the disk model. The disk is nothing but a dot. A thick dot is going to display. And circle, hollow shaped dot. And this is the thick square shape. So square with filling color, circle without filling color, and disk circle with filling color. These two both circle shapes only, but here inside color is not available, and here inside color is available, filling. Then how to change this one, how to apply this? First, see the default model, what it is displaying. So this is what I said. Every point is displaying with a dot with the filling of the color. That is this one. So technically it is called as the disk. Technically it is called as disk. If I want to change the disks, take the type and write any other model what we require. Circle. Type equals to circle. Now the disk place circle is overcomes. So shape is both same, but here inside we don't have any color, and previous one we have some filling of color. And the third option, what it is supported, square. The third option it supported square. This one. So total three. So disk, first option. One more option is circle, and one more option is square. So which one we are interested, that one we can use. If I need more than these three or other than these three, is there any option? When we are implementing CSS, we'll get the more symbols and more options also. Next, is there any additional settings here, sir? The reverse, so start with. No use here to use the reverse. Reverse option is there, But when you use the reversed option, the same dots are displaying in the ascending order and descending order. So that is useless here. Reversed option is useful for the OL tag, OL element combination, but it's not useful for the UL element combination. So just write only the type. So unordered list here. Next, I want to prepare one more list. Then I want to get another symbol set. Yes, sir. How many lists we want to generate it? That number of times you can repeat the unordered list and change the shapes as per your requirement. So first list with square, second list with disc, and the third list with circle. Total three list items I am going to showing here, three unordered list and three items following the three different bulleting styles. So this is the purpose of the unordered list, one of the most used. And the same unordered list we can also use in some other scenarios also. What is the scenario? While creating of the navigation bars. Whenever we are creating the navigation bar, it's nothing but an menu bars. So menu bar designing cases also, anchor tags we are representing with the unordered list. Anchor tags we are representing with the combination of unordered list. This is one of the major purpose, and the navigation is the second purpose. Thank you all.